Oh boys, we are at 7-Eleven. There's a beautiful wifey, you can see. Yeah, we're going to this baby shower of death. So you guys can see I'm dressed in pink. But yeah, this is the fit of the day. Nice polo shirt and those pants and these Mexican boots of doom. But yeah, POVs are doing good. This channel is doing great, amazing, and we just started it. Go ahead and put this shit on my head and just start fucking shit. The POVs of doom. Let's get it. Alright, let me scoot up. Here we go. I did a pull earlier, so it's got like. Look at these roads. Holy roads of death. Half throttle. Look at that Porsche. Sick. Look at that beautiful scenery. I like these mountains. So like this hill.
This is Claremont.
Beautiful.
A bunch of hills everywhere.
Beautiful country road. I like this country road. Good. These White Claws. No, I don't open it right now. I'm not drinking right now. I'm just saying, are they good? Are they asking me a question?
I don't know. We haven't had that. White Claw's good though. When I could drink it.
You could drink it?
When I could.
Oh.
When I wasn't pregnant.
The feels of death. Houses in the middle of the woods.
That's a beautiful farmhouse. Tough Balls has horses and stuff. Florida Turnpike. We're taking a turnpike. Yeah, it is gonna take me to the turnpike. What's up? Definitely, we're gonna try to move back here to the next year or so. We're gonna try to move back here. It's the plan. Gather some more money and find a home here in this area. So I literally just found the cheapest place where I could find in Florida. So that's where I live, in Hudson. It's the cheapest shit I could find for 3 bedrooms. So that's the cheapest shit I could find. It was like $16.95. So. Don't do that. Brake check of death on the highway. God. To another video on the road to Orlando for the baby shower of hell. Yes, we are going to Orlando for this nice baby shower. Look at these American motorcyclists. I hope you guys can see everything good. Nice. Crossed 1k subscribers that fast, which is insane, man. So that boys keep showing love, and more videos like this will go out. Let me see how the wind's doing right now. And it's very windy. And that last video, the night POV, the wind was very rare. So I had the windows down a lot, but right now I'm just cruising in the highway. Am I in the highway? I don't even know. Is this the highway? This is road. I'm going south 98. I'm on south 98. This is not the highway. It's just a regular street, but I'm driving to my mom's house to pick her up in Orlando. And we're gonna head to the baby shower. It's gonna be a bunch of people there. Some people I know, some people I don't. So we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it goes very smooth. And I'm gonna pick up some drinks on the way there, somewhere at a racetrack or some shit, so like a pregame or something. It feels like no traffic today. It feels like no traffic at all. Ojalá se vea bien.
Yeah.
No, like, I just hope. Yeah, I was reading my comments and some guy said, like, put the GoPro a little bit more down. So I did that. So let me know how it looks in this video. Still at a super view angle, though. All right, let's get a launch control here. Oh my god. Let me know what y'all think about that in the comments, man. Let me know. Terrible roads. Crazy. It's only 2:00. Traffic is horrible. like Claremont. It looks like Claremont because it has all those damn hills. Brake check of death. Holy shit. Hate that shit, bro. Cut out. It said it was getting too hot, so now we're back. On the freeway, I don't know what freeway this is. I think, yeah, this is the turnpike going south. My mom lives in Orlando. I used to live in Kissimmee for about 4 years. I never lived in Orlando, though. Kissimmee is literally mini Puerto Rico. Yeah, 528 straight on this road. Straight highway action right now. Stationary, but that's gonna be one future mod of this car. I'm gonna put this shit on flex tune down the road, not right now, but down the road. Definitely gonna be modifying this car more than what it already has. All we've done to it is for performance wise, it has a bunch of aesthetics parts, but performance wise, all we did was the downpipes, tune, and a full Valvetronic exhaust, and the front mount intakes. That's all I did. Thank you. Got here pretty quick. 2.5 hours from my house. Side by side for each other. Brake check. Feel like I'm going 100 miles an hour?
No, it doesn't.
Honestly, it really doesn't. In this car, like, going fast, like, it feels like you're going 40 miles an hour. Tough balls. It just feels smooth, bro. Like, the performance just feels fucking smooth. Right now, we're going 94, but it feels like I'm going 70. Straight chill highway. Run right now in Orlando. Corner. center. How many frickin' highways? Jesus. Orlando's big as hell. Around here, my old dog Max, it was around here somewhere. I know. Another BMW right there. I think that's a 340. House. Hope you guys enjoyed this little POV driving through the back roads and highways of Orlando.